Pardon? This is Living Next Door to Alice, so no swearing.
Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard. About Alice. Well, I rushed to the window when I looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine pulled up into Alice's drive.
Everybody.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years she's waiting for the chance. You tell her how I feel and we called our initials in the bar. Hey. Fuck again, Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye.
limousine disappears.